Hi. So it's now Saturday night. I'll be going to this Japanese event. It's called Gastro, something like that. At a place that's pretty close to here. So I'm gonna get the bus now, and if it's possible, I'll show you guys what it's like on a Saturday night in Argentina, in Rosario, to be specific. The buses are a bit delayed, but we'll see if I can get one right now. And of course, trying to be careful and all. So when I get there, I'll definitely will show you guys what it's like. Bye bye. So now I'm on a street that's pretty famous for nightlife here in Argentina, in Rosario. It's not as busy as I expected it. Maybe because it's a bit early. It's about after 9. But normally these places will be full. Like people get lured. Or maybe too because it's January, a lot of persons are on vacation. So I'm just risking it. Well, it's pretty safe on this street because it's at a hip strip. So you have people drinking beer. Not sure how much you can see because it's night. I'm not sure how good the camera is. I had to walk because buses weren't coming. And it's also very hard to get taxis when it's, you know, you have a lot of persons moving about. So yeah, let me show you. There are people there all the way down there. This is a really nice restaurant. Oh my gosh, I love it so much. And you have people down there. And then okay, here you don't really have too much going on this side. Maybe you have a few restaurants. But yeah, most of the life is back that side. So now we're at this restaurant because the other place didn't work out. That's what it looks like. We're waiting for them to give us a table.
Music is so loud.
Oh, so one or two. Meet at this.
Hey guys, so now I'm going to talk about the nightlife in Argentina. I must say that I don't go out a lot in Argentina, but I can share what I've seen and what I've heard. Now, the weekend for Argentine starts on Thursday. So on Thursday, you'll see that a lot of the little restaurants or chill spots, they'll be full at night. Generally, probably from 9 o'clock, but more so 10, 11 o'clock, you'll see it'll be really full. And they'll probably go up until like 3 o'clock, sometimes even later the next day. But more so on Fridays and Saturdays, they stay out later because, you know, it's the weekend, they don't have work the following day. But sometimes even if they have work, they will stay out late because Argentines are good for staying out late. And what they'll do, they'll go to restaurants, they'll go to little bars, and also they go to clubs that they call boliche. I've never been to a boliche, but I've been to the other, like the restaurants, most of the restaurants. And some of the little chill spots that they'll have food, I'll go there too, every now and again. But yeah, so it's pretty much a whole vibe. And I'm sure you've probably seen it before when they went to the birthday. That's how the nightlife is, the nightlife scene is on Saturday nights, especially. It's like super full. And the girls have this thing of wearing like black. It's normally like, they normally wear a lot of black and more so leather clothing. And then of course the shoes that I've shown you before, they'll wear the high heel shoes. And sometimes you'll see them on the bus, you know, dressed up, and you know that they're definitely going to some party or something like that. So that is the one thing, mostly the things that Argentines do like to hang out. It's mostly about restaurants and about drinking beer or cocktails or whatever it is. That's a big part of the menu here in Argentina. And just to say that in Jamaica, we don't have so much of a nightlife scene. Well, in Montego Bay, where I'm from, maybe in Kingston, certain parts of Kingston, they have more of that scene going on. But yeah, in Montego Bay, and I guess now too, more young people are, you know, having the habit of going out and having fun when I was there, it wasn't necessarily a big thing per se for young people to be going out so often. But for Argentines, it's like every weekend, for me, I think every weekend they go out. I think that's the case. If I'm wrong, you can correct me, but they go out a lot. It's like a thing, like I can't really stay home on a weekend. I have to go somewhere. It doesn't matter if it's just to go and just to drink something and just to have fun with their friends, but something has to be done. Now, the main areas that Argentines go to are in Rosario, Pichincha, that's like the hot spot, and Oroño. In Oroño, they also have a lot of little restaurants there that people go to. And Pellegrini is also one of the areas that is like a stretch of restaurants. And another place is called La Florida, that's where the river is, or a beach, Argentine beach. So on that stretch, they have a lot of little restaurants that people just go to hang out and just be with their friends. As it relates to the seasons, when it's summer, of course, you know, spring and summer, when it's warmer, the places are full. Autumn too, because, you know, it's not that cold. In winter, you may not have that many people going out, but you still have people going out because they have these portable heaters that they'll put on the outside. So people who, if a restaurant, instead of a restaurant is full, they'll go at the outside and have their meals because the heater is there, and they'll prefer to wear their jackets and everything. And they also smoke a lot and drink a lot of beer, and I think that also helps them to keep warm on the outside. But, you know, cold doesn't have anything on them. They're going to go out and have fun just the same. I also want to make a clarification because, you know, sometimes when I'm talking about Rosario most of all because that's where I live, and sometimes the information I give can be very general because, you know, for different areas in Argentina, you have different customs. So in the smaller towns in Argentina, you probably won't have such a big nightlife scene. People will probably just go to little restaurants or little areas and probably get together with their friends. But it's not something where it's like a whole big vibe. It's not, right? The smaller communities, they are probably more on the calm side when it comes to Saturday nights. But I do think that they'll still have their areas or their hangout spots. And as it relates to Buenos Aires, the grand capital, you know, that's like the capital of the night scene, of the nightlife. They have a lot of rooftop bars, you know, where you just go and you can, or restaurants, rooftop restaurants, where you can just overlook the city that is absolutely beautiful with all the lights and everything. Lots of restaurants, I guess, too. You can go to the theater. I think they probably have a lot more activities in Buenos Aires. So if you're from Buenos Aires, you can tell me what you do, or if you've been or lived in Buenos Aires, let me know what the nightlife is like in Buenos Aires. Okay, guys, so with that, I end this video. I hope, you know, I was able to share valuable information to you about birthday celebrations and also how Argentines celebrate, spend their weekends, or, you know, enjoy the nightlife in Argentina, so that if you plan to visit, then you will know what to expect, so you won't be too shocked or surprised. Thank you so much for coming, and do have a wonderful time. Do enjoy life, be good, and all the best, and I'll see you in the next video.